Hi there everybody and welcome to another video. Just a quick one here. Got this BMW X3 2014 and I'm just going to show you the location of the OBD2 port. This is a fairly easy one really. Goes without saying because you will find this little cover that says OBD, and if you open that cover, there, you should find the port. So that's where you can plug in your scanner, and that's it. So hope the video helps. Don't forget to subscribe. See you on the next video. Thank you for watching.